Everyone, welcome to the family room here at Edgemont High School. This afternoon, Varsity in their own Volleyball game. This is Pelham High School and their Edgemont Panthers. Today is a very special day here at Edgemont High School, because today we honor our wonderful senior for all the hard work, determination, and effort she has given the program over the years. Right now, I'm going to turn the mic over to three of her teammates. We're going to read some nice words at Donovana. If a parent wants to come on down, he got the court.
Thank you for being such a kind and supportive player. I hope your college years are going to be easy, unlike my middle, because we both know how hard it is. I'm really proud of how far you came, and I'm lucky to have played volleyball with you. When she is taking 100% on the court, she's helping guide other younger athletes. As other artists know, I'm going to be one of the most true love in the future endeavors, and please come back to the
and that is one of the best things to do.
season, we want to thank our coaches with some gifts from the whole team. So we want to thank Coach Murphy and Coach Arvada.
Sorry about that. So we now ask that you please rise and remove your hats and have you on America with the slave or national. Thank you. Maddie Gardner. Number one, Grace Fiorenza. Number 99, Victoria Ho. Senior, number 15, Ivana Mala. And number 8, Alyssa Zhu. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.